small story from the incident that happened on my love journey, and I'm sure that it is the risk to happen in your life.
Anybody can help.